Hey guys, this is Raven from DJ Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 227. Microsoft has announced that they will be integrating Mesh, the next step in the evolution of Microsoft Teams. The Mesh will be an interactive platform for virtual experiences inside the team platform. This announcement comes just days after Facebook reincarnated to Meta and revealed its future vision for the metaverse. Today, Instagram proudly announced that now you can see previews of Instagram posts on Twitter. This will automatically be made into card format once you enter any Instagram link into any tweet. Apple uses iPad components towards iPhone 13 production due to chip shortage. Production of the iPad was down 50% from Apple's original plans for the past 2 months. iPad and iPhones have common components including both core and peripheral chips. The upcoming OnePlus Note 2 will be powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 778G processor instead of MediaTek Dimensity 1200 chipset. The leak stands next to the past rumors, however it is not yet confirmed. If this leak is to be believed, then the OnePlus Note 2 Pac-Man edition might be a different phone from the internals. Amazon has added a new gadget to its lineup of Alexa-powered smart home devices. This product is called as Amazon Smart Air Quality Monitor, and its function is to help monitor the presence of harmful gases like carbon monoxide within the home. The Amazon Smart Air Quality Monitor checks your household for dust, humidity, temperature, and harmful gases. The new product has a $69 price tag, and it is already available for pre-order. While the first units will be shipped by December, the Amazon Smart Air Quality Monitor will notify you when the room has an unsafe level of presence of volatile and organic compounds so as to improve the ventilation. Nothing is gearing up for the launch as many as 5 new products. Rumors suggest that company is also developing its first Android phone. The company launched its first true wireless earbuds early this year. The battery is a bottleneck that cannot be solved on the phone at this moment. In the absence of a way to reduce the size of the battery, can only find ways to speed up the charging speed. So the new machines on the market now generally have more than 30 watt fast charging speed. The fastest is currently the 120 watt program. Xiaomi as early as May this year has bought a magic version of Xiaomi 11 Pro. This phone broke 2 charging records, including wired support 200 watt power, only 8 minutes to fill the 4000 mAh battery. Wired charging also entered the era of 10 minutes for the first time, while also achieving a super fast wireless flash charging of 120 watt, which is able to charge 100% in 15 minutes. Xiaomi has launched a new premium projector in China called as Xiaomi Laser Cinema 2. It is the world's first projector to support Dolby Vision at 4K. This product will be go on sale for the first time at the special discounted price during the Double 11 shopping festival. Liu Weibing, Senior Vice President, Xiaomi Group China and General Manager of Redmi, said in an interview yesterday that Xiaomi plans to surpass all other smartphone brands including Apple to become world number one. He also said that Xiaomi will be targeting China's offline mobile phone market first, as 70% of smartphone sales are still conducted offline in the country. Xiaomi plans to reach 30,000 retail stores in China in the next 3 years and only recently inaugurated its 10,000 store. Retail is something Xiaomi still lacks behind in and is beaten by BBK Electronics subsidiaries Oppo and Vivo in China. Somewhere out there is a working phone with the Qualcomm's upcoming SM8450, what has come to be known as Snapdragon 898 processor. The device info HW app is showing on the screen and confirms the configuration of the new flagship chip. The prime core that should be based on Cortex-X2 is running at 3.0 GHz. Next up are 3 Cortex-A710 based mid-core clocked at 2.5 GHz and finally 4 efficient Cortex-A510 derived cores at 1.79 GHz. That exactly matches the recent leaks. While most flagship chips of the next generation will use a similar CPU makeup, the GPU will be unique to the Snapdragon 898 processor. South Korea-based technology giant Samsung has been dominating player in the smartphone market and is one of the few manufacturers that makes its own chipsets powering the smartphones. The company has a lineup of Exynos chips that are mainly targeted towards mid-range and flagship premium smartphones. However, as per the latest report, it seems that Samsung is gearing up to launch a new chipset for entry-level smartphones as well. And Samsung is also working on a new Exynos 1280 chipset, which will be manufactured using the 5-nanometer process. The report adds that specifications are lower than the Exynos 1080, which means that the new chipset is aimed towards only entry-level smartphones. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow DJ Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.